And here's the receipt. Just printed it out. Date 2148. Let's see here. Looks like $89 total. And it looks like I paid $4.39 for Supreme. And yet I selected regular. We'll see about that.